Jay Wildclay, and you're about to learn all the secrets to getting famous here on YouTube. So come with me on a journey. But first, let me put on my glasses to give you the illusion that I'm actually smart. And let's go! Alright, I know you guys are gonna find this one hard to believe, but secret number one is you actually have to make videos. And you might be surprised, but at least a couple times a week, I get somebody asking me, hey, can you give my channel a shout out? Can you give me a shout out? And sometimes I'll go and check out their channel, and a lot of the time, here's what I see. No uploads, no channel. But now you may be thinking, oh man, that's a lot of work. I gotta be good at creating videos and I gotta be funny. Wrong! Making actually good videos is bad. I mean, look at this video that I stumbled upon fairly recently. It's one of the funniest and smartest comedy music videos I've seen in a while, and it clearly took them weeks and thousands of dollars to make, but after 4 months, they finally just hit 10,000 views. Nah, guys, you got it all wrong. What you gotta do is create bad videos. That's what people wanna see here on YouTube. Set up that tripod, one take, and bam, 10 million views. See? Oh man, but even creating bad videos means I gotta be creative and come up with ideas. Wrong! Secret number two. Just copy other YouTubers. All right, so what kind of videos should I copy? Well, secret number three, fake pranks. Don't be like Steve Green and do real pranks and get hundreds of thousands of views. Fake your pranks and get millions of views. Secret number four, challenges. Oreo challenge, soda challenge, cinnamon challenge. Whatever challenges have been done before, you just redo them yourself. Secret number five, scream a whole lot while playing video games. I don't think we need to go into detail here, which leads into secret number six, Minecraft. Do anything Minecraft and you are guaranteed to become famous. So way back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging side to side. Secret number seven, Five Nights at Freddy's. But I gotta warn you, once you start making videos for them, you can't stop. Take it from my buddy Kasich, who's now being told he should die because he stopped making Five Nights at Freddy's videos.
I hate to say this, but
I don't believe you.
I really hope you die. Like, I honestly hope you fucking die.
Number eight, daily vlogs. Everybody loves to watch somebody else's life because their own life is super boring. Let them watch your life. Secret number nine, hauls. Just go out and buy a bunch of crap, bring it home, and then show everybody what you bought. Don't have a lot of money? Well, head on down to the dollar store. Come on back and do a video haul. Secret number 10, tag videos. I'm talking about the boyfriend tag and the girlfriend tag in particular. Secret number 11, the one I follow the most closely, parodies. Everybody loves parodies, and if you can make parodies, you're guaranteed success. Secret number 12, eat disgusting food, because nobody wants to eat disgusting food, but everybody wants to watch you eat disgusting food. Now, if all of those ideas seem like it takes a little too much talent or a little too much work, what you can do is react videos. What you do is you take somebody else's video and you just film yourself watching. Now, if even that's a little too much work, because you know, you gotta put your face in there and everything, what you can do is you can make Vine compilations. So you can just steal everybody else's Vine videos, compile them together, and just upload that to YouTube. Now, if stealing people's videos, and even worse, all the work that it takes to combine all those videos together is just too much for you, then why not just steal one, and then just slap on your own little intro, and there you go. Okay, so now you've decided what kind of video you're gonna make, but now you're wondering, huh, how should I act in the video? How should I look? Be attractive! Everybody knows this. Come on, this isn't news. Let's move on to number 17. Scream at the computer. Secret number 18, swear or act like an idiot and just hate on everything. If you want to get into the beauty side of this YouTube industry, then what you need to do is you need to act stuck up and then put on so much makeup that people can hardly recognize you. Secret number 20 is to act like you're rich, even if you're not. Which, if you follow these tips, you're gonna be rich very soon. Secret number 21, have a high-pitched voice. Hey, it's Fred. Have an accent. Accents are sexy, unique, memorable. Have an accent. All right, so now you've got what kind of video you're gonna make, how you're gonna act, how you're gonna look. Now we need to sprinkle in some of those extra YouTube seasonings to really spice up our recipe here. Secret number 23, pets. If you can have cute, adorable pets in your videos, shabam! Secret number 24, you gotta have some pillows sprinkled behind you. You know, some of those subscribe, like pillows. Secret number 25, use memes. I'm talking about the
John Cena!
I'm talking about the D's nuts.
Got him!
whatever's currently trending, just throw those memes right in your videos. Secret number 26, jump cuts. The more jump cuts you add, the better, because everybody has super short attention spans and you need to keep them interested. Act cheesy, have some really bad puns, and if you can, shed a tear or two. Everybody loves a good cry session. All right, so you've got your video made. Now you need to make sure that people click into it. I now present to you the most effective, time-tested, proven method since the dawn of YouTube. Boobs in the thumbnail! Boobs in the thumbnail!
Boobs in the thumbnail! Boobs in the thumbnail!
But let's not stop there. Let's go to secret number 29. Red circles in the thumbnail. Let's just add a red circle somewhere and people go, whoa, what the heck? Kinda curious now. Secret number 30, add a censored bar in your thumbnail. Similar to the red circle, it makes people go, huh, well, what's underneath that censored bar? All right, so you've got the perfect thumbnail that people can almost just not resist clicking into, but you need to pair it with a really good title. Clickbait! Something like, my pet gerbil has cancer. But then when they click into it, it's just you playing Minecraft. And also in that title, let's go to secret number 32. Put for free in the title. Free hoverboards. Secret number 34, gone sexual. Works every time. And to finish off our secrets for the title, let's go to secret number 34, the tick. You gotta add that little check mark at the end. It's very eye-catching and people click it. I don't know. All right, so you've got an irresistible thumbnail and title, but you're not getting any views. What's going on? Well, YouTube is not showing your video to anybody. First of all, you have no hope of getting on YouTube's homepage. That is reserved exclusively for people who are not YouTubers, oddly enough. First thing we'll see is the main video being promoted here is The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. And then the next section is Catch Up on Late Night. Oh, more late night videos. As we scroll down a little bit further, we have sports highlights. Then we have some more late night. We have Jimmy Kimmel Live, Jimmy Fallon's lip sync battle, The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. We have sports again, Saturday Night Live, The Ellen Show, more sports, Vivo, of course. Hey, another late night, Conan O'Brien there, popular right now. Netflix, so YouTube is saying, hey man, go leave YouTube and go watch Netflix. That's really smart, YouTube. And then to finish off the homepage, why not one more late night show? So you're never gonna end up there, so we need a different strategy. And that different strategy is to show up in search. And how do you do that? We are gonna spam your tags in the title, in the description of your video, and then down in the tag section. All right, so you've done that, but yet you're not still showing up in search. What's going on? Well, YouTube's algorithm only wants you to be popular if you're already popular. But that's kind of a catch-22, huh? You see, if you upload a video and it doesn't get a lot of views or watch time in the first 72 hours, this isn't popular enough, we're chucking it out of here. But if you're already popular, it doesn't even matter if the video is good or not, if it gets a lot of views in the first 72 hours, it's gonna be pushed up. Oh, did you do secret number 11 and make a parody video? Well, I'm sorry to say that YouTube thinks there's only one person who makes parodies.
I'm not jelly at all, of course not.
Oh, you did secret number 4 and you decided to do an Oreo challenge video. All right, and here we have the first page of results and it's looking like you need at least 500,000 subscribers to show up on the first page here. If you have 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 million, that's a lot better. Oh, you know, there is one video on here that has under 500,000 subscribers. Oh, they have only a measly 309,000 subscribers. Oh, but we'll let them pass. They can be on this page because he's brothers with this guy here who has 4 million subscribers. Okay, so you're not gonna show up on the YouTube homepage. You're not gonna show up in YouTube search. How are people gonna find you? Secret number 36, collabs. But wait a second, the bigger YouTube channels probably won't wanna collaborate with small YouTube channels unless they're actually really talented. So that kinda rules out that whole idea. Have a lot of money and promote yourself. That's right, Google encourages you to promote your own videos on YouTube. You know, it'll cost maybe 5 to 10 cents per view. But hey, if you're rich, you can give yourself lots of views. What's that, you're not rich? Oh man, you're making this so difficult. Time travel back to the year 2005. Things were a lot easier back then. I'm guessing you don't have a time machine. So hack and spam your way to success. Spam for likes, spam for subs, spam those comment sections. Anything you can do. All right, so your hacking and spamming is working, you're getting some views, maybe you got a little bit lucky on some of the search results, but you're getting those views, but you're not getting subscribers. What's going on? Well, silly, that's because secret number 40, you have to ask people to subscribe. Even though they've clicked that little subscribe button hundreds of times before, you can't expect them to remember to click that when they see a video they like. Come on. So you're getting people to subscribe to your channel now. Whatever you do, do not upload a video once every 6 months. In fact, if you're gonna upload less than once a week, Just give up now. Upload more. Yeah, that's right. Upload more. Once a week, twice a week, three times a week, every day. It's all about quantity over quality. In order to do that, that means you gotta follow secret number 43. Edit all day. And now that you're editing those two videos a day all day long, secret number 44, have no life. Welcome to YouTube. You are now successful on YouTube, but you have no life. All right, that's it. Gotta go. Hey, wait, you told me there was 69 hacks. Yep, well, number 45 says audience retention. If that audience retention drops down below 35%, it's time to end that video, and we are well past that mark. I hope you guys liked that video. Please do leave a comment down below, because the next rift we're going to be making is actually Chask number 2, which is Ask Chad. So feel free to ask me any questions down below, and I'm going to upload that on the day that we hit 200,000 subs. It's going to be a 200,000 subscriber special. Should be a good day. And I will see you this coming Thursday with a brand new crap music parody.